student says this is an Iranian bodybuilder, or this is a German bodybuilder, this is an American, this is a South African, this guy's from Asia. No, it doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what your religion is, it doesn't matter if you're short or if you're tall, nothing matters. The only thing that matters on that stage is who has the best developed body. And this is exactly what it is all about. And everyone in our movement is welcome. It doesn't matter if you're coming from the most hostile country, if you're from North Korea, or if it doesn't matter from where you come from. On that stage, you will be treated with respect at the Arnold Classic or at any bodybuilding show. You will be treated with the utmost respect, and everyone is equal. It makes no matter, it doesn't matter how much money you have or where you come from, everyone is equal. That's what we are striving towards, and this is what we always promote.
Wonderful. Arnold, of course, you are also a dad.